Let's get started.
We're heading to one of the last worlds.
Never, never land.
Well, that last new world.
Never, never, never land.
Treasure!
Leave them to me.
Alright, we got a new Keyblade. I probably should have checked to see if it was any better or not. Oh well. Oh, I love Thunderbolt.
Say goodbye.
Want some? Fire! Gather! Say goodbye! Gather!
Fucking birds. Oh, you wanna steal my money?
Take that! Take that! Fire! Gather! Gather! Want some?
Needed the fuck out of him. You know, this monkey reminds me of Baloo.
Take that.
Just a little bit. Un poco.
If I desired your assistance, I'd have demanded it. We had the situation under control. Isn't that right, Smee?
Oh, yes, Captain, completely. We would have cleaved those fiends to the brisket, we would. Why, I'd have given them a little of this and this.
And don't think your efforts mean you'll get a share of me treasure, understand?
I'm not after your precious box, Captain. I'm looking for a person. A boy wearing a mask. Ring any bells?
No, not a one.
Figures.
Smee! You blithering barnacle! We're off! We shall leave this place before the light draws them back again.
Oh. Hey, hold on. What did you just say about the light?
Ah, yes, it's heartbreaking, really. This chest, you see, contains light gathered from all around. And I've got an acquaintance, a boy, who's sure to try and seize it.
A boy who's after the light. If it's not Benitas, then who? Hey, why don't I help you keep the light safe? Maybe you could tell me more about this boy who's troubling you. What's his name?
Peter Pan!
Peter Pan!
I just find it funny that Terra always tries to do the right thing.
This chest must be brought to Skull Rock safely.
It's just always in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Anywhere near it.
Right. I got you covered.
Huh.
Take that!
Oops. Put that to the counter of things I do wrong every time. Switch this magnet. Not magnet. Magnet. Ooh. Fancy. Ooh, my other side's almost ready. Alright, so I'm going to... Raga, put the Magniga there. Lazaga there. This I will put that new collision magnet. I still want a Zantetsuken. I want to afford another mine. Oh, I'd love both of those, but I don't have the money for it. Oh, I can tell these. Cool. Yeah, I don't want that. I'm not gonna use that. Let's those commands together. I didn't realize I could fall into the water. I'm like, how the fuck do I get out? Okay. Water that these guys can't swim in. It's just the most annoying thing in the world. Normal chest, huh?
Want some? Say goodbye.
I was annoyed for break for whatever reason. Okay. Oh, those still have more. Okay. Nothing like saving in for like an hour. Okay. panacea.
Pardon me, Captain, but it's about that shooting star I was mentioning to ye.
Mr. Smee, I ordered you to drop that. I'll not have you gushing on about some shooting star.
But Captain, most shooting stars twinkle for a bit and then they go out. But this one, it kept on sparkling and shining even after it crashed down. Why, what if it's really a big, enormous, priceless gemstone?
Idiot! Why didn't you tell me? We've a bit of business to attend to and must, I fear, step away. I trust you can see to things till I return.
Sure. When Peter Pan gets here, I'll be waiting.
Fish. Looks like he's found himself a new flunky. I'll fly down and distract him. Men, you move in and nab the treasure.
Are you Peter Pan?
That's me!
The light is not yours to take.
Put Peter Pan in this place.
You won't stop me.
Want some?
Oh, wow. First time I've ever done that.
What do you want with the light?
Light? What light?
Look, Pan! We've got the chest!
No! Not yet, you blockheads!
Hey!
Whoa! That hurt!
Oh, sorry!
Now what is this?
Pirate treasure, of course. Jewels, doubloons, you know, the usual stuff.
I've been guarding a pile of loot?
Sounds like you've been tricked.
I'll say. I owe you an apology. I picked a fight over nothing.
Aw, it was all in good fun. Not every day I get to fight such a good swordsman. Say, what's your name anyway?
Terra.
Right then, Terra. Which way did Hook go?
They said something about a shooting star.
Shooting star? Tinkerbell must be in danger. Men, guard that treasure with your lives!
Aye, aye, sir!
You go and get him, Pan!
Well, I should be on my way.
Terra just doesn't care about anything. Poor kids.
Unversed. Stay back.
Defeat countless unversed.
Yes!
Oh, fuck. Every time I try to test magic, they just decide to go and fucking hit me.
Want some? Gather!
Okay, that's all I had to do. That was easy.
Boy, you sure cut that monster down to size.
That was a bunch of monsters.
Ahoy! How fare ye, lad?
Hook!
Go hide.
Fine. All's well.
What's that?
Tinkerbell, one of Peter Pan's dearest friends.
Can I take a look?
So long as I have his precious pixie, Pan's demise is all but assured. What's the meaning of this?
You know, I didn't give it that much thought. Just doing what my heart tells me.
That's mutiny! And you'll walk the plank for it! That sound!
A hungry, hungry hippo.
Hooray! We sure showed Hook this time!
Every star up there is another world.
Huh? Terra.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ven.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now.
Oh, so much for the pirate treasures.
Did you guys really want the jewels and gold that badly?
Nah, we don't care about that stuff.
Pan was counting on us.
I'll tell you what. Put the stuff that's really special to you in there. That can be your treasure.
Yeah!
Real swell idea. Thanks!
Cute kids.
Kind of makes me wonder what I'd put in there.
And we got the pixie petal. Don't care too much about that. It's magic.